This past Labor Day weekend marked 25 years since Diana's death. The global icon had a sense of style that captured the world's attention, and this sweater was on front pages when she first wore it in 1981. The manufacturer re-released the sweater in 2020 after it was featured in an episode of Netflix's The Crown. The original is set to be displayed to the public tomorrow at Sotheby's in New York City.